right there. That's where the Apollo 15 landing site was, somewhere right about there. They came right over this mountain range, took down, and landed somewhere right in there.
My name is Howard. Welcome to the planetarium here at the Bishop, folks. We're getting ready to reopen the planetarium today. We've got new shows, we've got new content, we've got a new software package, we've got new projectors, lasers, everything is great. Now, we have our show structure set up so that you have three different time blocks in the day. We have a morning, midday, and afternoon. Two shows per block. We have a show at 10:30 and 11, 12 o'clock and 12:30, 2 o'clock and 2:30, and reduced hours on Sunday, we have two show blocks on those days, but still four shows on those 2 days. Come and join us again.